Been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove. Yeah, I do. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering,
where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling,
born a winner, never so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, I still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few who was on their grind, making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you wore it down. You gotta take shots, make 100 proof.
Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my trike was stole's viral notebook and microphone. But looking back how bad it was then, if it hadn't have been for the pad and the pin addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees, learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E, and graffiti would be like remedy. You're reading to me.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling,